Okay, guys, so I'm going to be teaching you how to send an email on the BroNote Touch. So we're starting off from the main menu here. I'm going to press E for email. Then you want to press the cursor to select. Then see it says new message. Click on that. Then it would say to. Just see that right there. Okay. Now it will say to. Then you run and write the person you want to send it to, which is just make sure. And then this is actually tricky, writing the at sign on the BroNote. It's actually kind of cool. But as you can see, trying to mess it up here. Okay, there we go. And then after that, you want to write, you press the down on the outer thumb key, it will say subject. So you want to click on that. And we're just going to put the subject as writing. And there we go. Then we go down. Then it would say, this didn't work. This is subject. No. To subject. Compose. Here we go. Compose email. Then we're going to write, I am writing to you on the BroNote Touch. So I am writing, writing to you on the Braille Note Touch. And then after you do that, you press backspace with N, I'm sorry, with S. Backspace is on the far left, then you press S. So it's backspace S all together. So here we go. About to send it right now. And there you go. That is how you send an email on the BroNote Touch.